Mother Hillel asks her son's wife, "Why all the children don't resemble their father?" She replies, "What I have in between my legs is a reproductive system, not a photocopy machine." Hi everyone, welcome back to this YouTube channel, True Dreams with Lady T. Is your sister, your friend, is your girl. If this is your first time, you just did then get post for YouTube, you just come across this our channel, consider to hit the subscribe button, click on the notification bell so you will know anytime we post video here. Thank you so much for coming around again and God bless you. For this our channel, na tori now with the talko and a pidgin English will take the nakawa tori for here. Today's story, it can concern one late Mr. Tude and Oga Patapata for First City Bank and one lady, one that they call Muju. This is their matter. It don't they shelle for social media for some time now. And then Oga Niru don't come out, come talk, say, nah, he, nah, the father, the children of a late Tunde. So before we go to his response, I just want to explain a little bit about the story for people when you just the waka come for the first time or when you never hear the story at all, so that we will understand where the story from the come. This Mr. Tunde, now marry Muju. Mr. Tunde, they work for bank. Why Muju, they work for bank. They come marry for 10 years. They get two children, boy and a girl. One day, then Muju contacted Tunde, say he like to relocate to America. Tunde say, okay, no problem. And so he told relocate. When she does settle down for America, she can call Tunde, say, these two children, no be Tunde get them. Now so Tunde fall for ground. It can't be like he don't want to soak oil 100 times. Before you know it, the apple stroke can't hold on. Now so he can't battle. He can't feel survive the stroke. Now family and friends can tell, say, you know, if you stay like this, you need woman by your side to forget about the stress and the thinking of what happened to you, because this matter is a very big matter. Not be everybody will feel carry on. So they can arrange one woman for Tunde. According to some news, they say the girl don't already get belle. Why one of the workers contest Sarah reporter say, the girl when they arrange for Tunde, they never ever see each other, but then they talk for phone. 2 weeks to when they wanted to see each other, now Tunde they die. And 2 weeks before Tunde die, he go Tunde house because now bank apartment, now Tunde they stay. Anybody they transfer come their working place, that they always they give the apartment and they equip the apartment. So time to time that they go they control to see whether everything do okay for the apartment. So as they say, he may go inspect the apartment. Now you see Tunde lie down for bed. Tunde not get up. He was not happy. He just they sad. Only tell and say, make it control. If you don't control finish, if you want to go, may let her know. And when he control finish, when he want to go, he can still let her know. Now so he say, come on, he say, but he just lie down for bed all through. He not talk anything. He not get up. He not do anything. And after he don't go control, 2 weeks, night, Tunde. So when Tunde can't die, now there all his friends can't come and say, Tunde no fit die like foul like this. That now Oga Niru, the place where Tunde wife for the work before he travel go America, First City Bank, he say now the Oga Patapata when he for there, now he get those two children. Because if you see these children, you don't see the Oga. And now Tunde don't die because of the depression, and the Oga still there, they work. Say Lala, they not go agree, they need to sack him. They can't begin the right petition. Now so people begin the right petition. Now so the matter they start. Before social media can catch fire for the matter. So the bank people can say they go investigate. And if they see, say, what if they talk, say, now truth, say, the Oga Patapata gets affair with the former worker and two children can come out for inside, say, they go sack Oga Niru. So the bank people can later say they no go fit sack him because nobody stands for this allegation. Say, okay, now it's sample. Say, what did this Oga Niru do? You know, good. Nobody come out, nobody do anything. News can say, ever since when Tunde friends they come and say, no, they're not go green. Tunde no fit die like foul. Oga Niru, they must sack him. Ever since then, nobody really come out, come stand, say, now he stand for the allegation. They not see anybody, but they always see petition. The people, they sign petition online. They not see anybody when fully come out to stand for the allegation. Even the one way saying go inspect the house, that one name not come out, the picture not come out. So since nobody stand, the bank can't say they not go fit do anything. But customers not agree. They can't say they not go feel quiet for this kind of thing. Say because where their money day, they need sincerity. Customer can't begin the talk. Say no, they must know how this matter work out. The investigation must take place. That is customer of the bank. So when Oga Niru can't see the way the matter be, say customer, I can't see rise up. Because meanwhile, before the customer rise up, say they not go green. Even the friends of today, all of the dog, they go back. Nobody, they come out, they talk again. Because news still carry and say, Oga Niru, they try all the best. They work out pillar to post to make sure, say, they sweep this matter under carpet, under pillow, under rug. Before the friends not come, they come out again. Before customer come begin, they come out, come, they talk, say, no, they not go grill. Because if they send their wife or their pikin come bank, come deposit money, may not be like say one person you come call up their pikin put for corner. They need to know what it that they do. Otherwise, they don't go bank with the bank again. So when the bank can't see like that, and Oga Niru can't see like that, say the friends not come out, family not come out. Now customer now he come by himself, say okay, he don't resign, he won't go for leave. May he go for leave now. So he can't take put. They not write and say na bank sakan. No. Now Oga Niru nice sign say he won't go for leave because he be like saying get power where well for that bank. When be say even the Oga pata when even get the bank, no go even feel sakan. So now he can't resign by himself. Now so they take career for news. They can't put one beautiful woman for there. And they not put my again because they don't want what it happen for goat house, make it come to happen for fowl house. That means they can't put woman for them. So as Oga Niru come by self resign, say he won't go for leave, may go rest for all this nyaga nyaga when be say he fool everywhere. He can't make one statement. Now that one now carry us come here today. When he say agree, say now he get the two children. Mona listing. Oga Niru has finally reacted over the alleged Jogodo matter with one of her former staff, Muju Temos, that reportedly produced two children. He stated that he and late Tunde Temos has been friends for over 20 years, who used to wine and dine together. Tunde is highly private person who views challenges in life as opportunity to shine. But for that, Tunde could not have taken kindly to this publication. He never complained nor claimed to nurse a grudge against anyone on his past marital affair. This much I know because we talk, wine and dine together even within the last 20 years. Neither Tunde nor any member of his family raised any dust about this matter. It is very wrong and totally unacceptable for an Allah entity to seek cheap publicity at the expense of a gentleman that has gone to be with the Lord. Grieving friends and family members, surviving mothers, siblings, and wife should not be caused further hardship. Now, hear what this man talk. This man say he and Tunde don't be friends for 20 years. Hey, my people. Now, they can shock to life. And again, Oga Niru use one word. He say, I did not betray Tunde. Or, when he say I did not betray Tunde, or Tunde already know say Muju na Oga Niru side chicken before he go marry her. Because if he know say Oga Niru na side chicken before he go marry Muju, he not betray her. Because he not say na na the road when he felt they walk out they pass anyhow. So my people, this one we just they talk so. I just they talk her, not saying that what thing happened. The way that they present her, now see they present her. So say you see her. And what they make me they do this video now be say, Oga Niru agree, say now he get these two children because when he talk all this matter, he say today na nice person, he not like publicity, he not like to quarrel with person. He say even his family, you know, what is she family and friends, he say they be good people. Which means he not talk about DNA, he not talk about Muju, whether in the data or he go there or he not go there. He not talk about the children. So what do I call Sifa inside this matter? Now he be the papa now. Because they say Sifa that he says see Oyibo. Then they talk about children. You they talk how to day 10 nights. You they talk how your family 10 nights, how your friends them, how they be. The way they be the co for inside the matter, you jump and pass. You not talk about the children. You not talk about the woman. Say this woman, as I tell you, you not talk God here. Which means you don't admit that he be the papa of these children. If you expect Oga Niru to come and talk to say, hey, I date her, now me, he born the two children for. The authority is already on the wall. Now he born the two children for. And he say he not betray Tunde. Maybe not Tunde betray him. I don't understand that part too. You see, that's why there's many person they voice out. Let's say Tunde if he talk when it happen. He come out, come talk. Nobody for the pull life for head now. So the, anything they talk now, now people go believe. You they understand me. Now you say not betray Tunde. And secondly, they don't be friend for 20 years. So if like I say now Tunde now betray Oga Niru, the way into they talk now. But I not blame anybody because Tunde not voice out before he die. Like say he voice out, even if say he die, people don't already know in your part of the story. So now waiting me see be that say Oga Niru don't agree. Say now he get the children because he never measure the children, he never measure DNA, he never measure whether he go there or not. I continue to say this that what he me gain for this today's story is to speak up. No matter what happened, speak up. Die now die. Even if say he speak up, he not die. It's okay. If he still speak up, he still die. At least the word go here, you're part of the story. Because on the other hand, Muju the wife, he told say, I am innocent. He say innocent too, for waiting that they talk. Maybe I'm not going to know where they talk, they go my people. So when we learn from this today's story, I continue to say it, that no matter what, always speak up. If you speak up, it go day more better, you will get help. Now waiting me learn for this story, and now this man now get these children without being told. If you see the girl your vomit a papa put for grant. My people, now you go stop this matter. Wait till now think about this whole issue, because Oga Niru don't by himself resign for work. Now one woman now they there now, and Muju say he they innocent, and Oga Niru say he not betray today. So who can betray who? So I'll stop this video for here. What do you guys think? Leave your comment down there. Your comment is very, very important. Please, if you have not subscribed to our channel, subscribe and hit on the notification bell so you go to hear more of our video. Now, many tori now with the knack for this our channel. Thank you so much. And please share this video. If you share this video, you are saving soul. Because why I say you are saving soul, there are so many people when they pass through one problem or the other for their life. They know they speak up. I believe with this today story, they go speak up so that they'll figure help. So if you share this video, you are saving soul. Thank you so much, my lovely people. I remain your sister, your friend, your girl, your pikin. Anyone you call me, I did it for you to dream bright life with Lady T. See you on our next video. Ciao, ciao.
If there is anything that is bothering you, my friend, please say it so others will learn. Bring it to true dreams with Lady T, and God will be your strength. Bring it to true dreams.